Alright, sometimes when Sparks isn't here, I shut his office door. And I just kind of hang out in here. And I pretend to be him. You know, I'll kick my feet up on the desk. And I'll sit here and be like, why, LeBron, why? And then I'll practice my hoops, because this is all he does all day, I swear. So, that's what I do when Sparks isn't here. I hang out in his office. You don't want to see what happens when there's a girl in here, too.